What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. It's Sunday, which means it is Chaos Top 10 Time, specifically COD history. And I asked you guys on Twitter the other day, give me your most unique weapon in Call of Duty history. And that is what I have for you guys today. There will be some honorable mentions at the end as well. If you're new to this, it's really simple. You guys tweet it and I take the most popular tweets and we make a community top 10 out of it. Be sure to turn on notifications, click the little bell, check the box, and then you won't miss an upload or a live stream on my channel ever again. Now, we're going to go over some crazy unique weapons. Now, there are lots of weapons that are crazy and unique. Honestly, Infinite Warfare has enough to make their own list by themselves. But we're going to focus in on what you guys deemed the craziest. So at number 10, from Kellen DeMellon, best Twitter name so far, we've only just got started, hashtag Chaos Top 10, the Ripper from COD Ghost could change from an SMG to an AR instantly with a click of a button. Now, right now, that doesn't seem super unique with all of the stuff we have. We have the Black Ops 3 contraband, you have stuff in Infinite Warfare, you have nukes attached to guns. But back in the day, during Call of Duty Ghost, this was a big, big deal. To have a gun that could go from an SMG straight to an AR and back was very, very unique at the time, and a lot of people put that on Twitter, so there you go. I also wanted to let you guys know, drop a like on this video if you want to see the top 10 worst to best multiplayer reveal trailers. I'm waiting until we get the Call of Duty World War II reveal trailer while I'm in LA, and then we're going to pop that out next week. So drop a like if you're excited for that. Nine. At number 9, from Zebro93, hashtag Chaos Top 10, definitely the Atlas 20mm Sniper. Never seen a shoulder-mounted sniper before. We're looking for truly unique, and this was unique. Advanced Warfare did a lot of things that were very innovative and unique. You may not have liked them all, but they did it, and the Atlas was one of those. Who would have thought that we would have a shoulder-mounted, like a rocket launcher-type weapon that was actually a sniper rifle? From what I remember, I never used it, but a lot of people said it was pretty OP back in the Advanced Warfare days as well. Coming in at number 8, from SnakePaw1996, the IMR from Advanced Warfare. It was the first gun in any COD game that could print its own bullets. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Now, once again, it's not super unique anymore because we've seen all types of futuristic stuff in the last couple years. But when it came out, when it was announced, this gun was actually teased way, way before we saw any gameplay or anything for Advanced Warfare. This was a big deal. The fact that it could print ammo, it had endless ammo, technically, was super unique to the Call of Duty universe. So it definitely, definitely deserves a spot on the list. And it was, I think it didn't end up being like the best KD gun in Advanced Warfare. I'm pretty sure it did. I may be wrong. You guys can let me know in the comment section. Seven. Moving right along to number 7 from Matrix55 YouTube. The EM1 from AW was something we had never seen before. No weapon had ever shot a focused beam of red energy. Truly unique, hashtag Chaos Top 10. In other words, it was a laser gun. And up until that point, we had never seen a laser gun. You guys are seeing a trend here. Advanced Warfare has a lot of unique first-time weapons. They put out the first weapon in Call of Duty that could print ammo. They put out the first shoulder-mounted sniper rifle. And they put out the first laser gun. Whether you liked it or not, and a lot of you, including myself, were not very fond of it, that was truly unique to Call of Duty. We had never seen a playable laser gun, like laser beam gun in Call of Duty. So definitely, definitely deserves a spot on the list, even though a lot of people don't want it to be on the list and they would rather forget about it. It is what it is. Six. Coming in at number 6, from CODVET93, hashtag Chaos Top 10. What a shock. The Blunderbuss from AW, the ultimate trolling gun. The most powerful shotgun in COD history and just so satisfying. But it did have a balance because yes, it would blow you away as a shotgun, but it was super short range and it took a while to reload unless you had whatever you needed to speed reload on this thing. It was truly a unique weapon. And unless we go Call of Duty Pirates of the Caribbean or Call of Duty Civil War, you may never see another gun like this unless it's some special DLC. The Blunderbuss, it stuck out like a sore thumb. It really didn't fit in Call of Duty, and it definitely did not fit in the Advanced Warfare futuristic setting, but there it was. in all of its glory as you ran around and tried to blast people with your huge, huge shotgun. Definitely a unique gun, and enough of you tweeted it at me that it made the list. Okay, five. Now we are into the top five truly unique guns in Call of Duty history. Clueless Nick says, the D-13 Sector. The pizza launcher was just so strange and out there. That whole weapon drop was pretty weird. So we could really do a dedicated top 10 for Black Ops 3. We could do a dedicated top 10 for Infinite Warfare. And we could probably do a dedicated top 10 for Advanced Warfare, it seems like. But yes, the D-13 Sector, the pizza launcher, if you will. It looked like something that would be in a Ninja Turtle game. And doesn't it, I never got it. I wasn't lucky enough to get it. Doesn't it bounce off and ricochet off walls and you can get like bank shot kills with this thing? Truly crazy, truly unique. And a lot of you said it needed to be on here. But it's not it has a sister gun that also made this list that we will get into. Coming in at number four. To me, this should have been higher. Robert Brothwick says, the hashtag Chaos Top 10 G11 from Black Ops 1. Very odd, but very satisfying gun. And the way you had to crank it to shoot after emptying the clip and the scope. Super, super unique and ugly gun. But we go all the way back to Black Ops, and that's where you get truly unique stuff. Because the G11 was like nothing we've ever seen. Back then, this thing was deemed futuristic. And everybody was, not to mention it was super, super powerful, but it truly was a unique, weird gun. And now, like I said, it's hard to judge now by the body of work because we see so many crazy things in Call of Duty now. But back then, for a very, very toned down game, a very classic feeling Call of Duty, which was Black Ops, the G11 stuck out like a sore thumb. Definitely deserved to be on this list. This one does as well. It's going to be on any unique or ugly gun list. From No Name Needed, the Elite Chief, the dinner plate from World at War. It was the only gun that you could fill up enemies with lead and you could cook a good meal on it as well. Truly a unique looking gun. It was actually a pretty strong gun. I like the gun. We've never seen anything like it, but I have this feeling that with this year's Call of Duty, Call of Duty World War II, we are probably going to see some version of the DP-28. It was a World War gun, and I would find it hard to believe with its uniqueness, the look of it, the dinner plate, that we are not going to see it make another appearance in the Call of Duty timeline, but definitely deserved a number three spot at least on this list. Now, me personally, remember, these top 10s on Sunday, these COD History top 10s are picked by you guys because I take your tweets and the amount of tweets and I put them in order in reference to that. So it's truly a community top 10. I would have put this at number one.
Two.
The mannequin arm, the left E, and it's from Efrain R07. Black Ops 3, I always wanted to slap my enemies to death. I don't think there's anything more unique in a Call of Duty game than running around with a mannequin arm and beating people about the face with it. I don't see how this didn't get number one, but it should have. Because it's not only out there, it's not only crazy, it has to be the most unique. Who would have thought you would run around with an arm off of a mannequin dummy and you could kill people with it? It should have been number one. That's my opinion, and I'm sticking with it. But the number one pick, so many of you tweeted it at me. Devin Fowler 17. I'm going to have to say the DIY, which is do-it-yourself, Renovator 11 from Black Ops 3 is the most unique. I mean, it's a nail gun. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. I'll give you that. Black Ops 3 Treyarch put a nail gun in their game. Okay, so yes, it definitely deserves some attention. Is it more unique than a mannequin arm? In my opinion, absolutely not. But hey, you guys are the end-all say-all when it comes to this top 10. So the DIY Renovator 11 from Black Ops 3 is your number one spot. But we're not done yet. We have four honorable mentions for you guys. It was hard to bring this list down to a decent size. Dumont Rudisell. The Type 2 from Infinite Warfare, an assault rifle that splits into akimbo SMGs, has totally never been seen before. Once again, I want to showcase things that are unique for the first time. The IMR printing its own ammo, the shoulder-mounted Atlas, the blunderbuss, and yes, a gun from Infinite Warfare. You could put a lot of guns from Infinite Warfare on here, but we wouldn't have any room. But the Type 2 splitting into akimbo SMGs was truly unique, and honestly, I'm not going to lie, it was actually pretty cool if you ask me. The next one from Kingpin935. the boxing gloves from Black Ops 3. Who would have thought you'd be able to run around in war, in war with boxing gloves? Treyarch took the gloves off, no pun intended, and really gave us some truly unique weapons. The next one from Dino X Ace, the N45 from AW. The bastard love child of a sniper in a noob tube that still makes me laugh and cringe every time I see it. You shoot one bullet and then you shoot the next one next to it and it explodes. Who would have thought? Truly unique and a total flop. I'm pretty sure that everybody or most everybody hated this gun. And the last one for you guys. No One Doggity. The Banshee from Black Ops 3. It was a slugshot energy weapon shotgun that took a lot of mastering used properly. Very unique for being a shotgun. That's not the type of shotguns we were used to. So there you go, guys. 10 truly unique weapons in COD history. There is a playlist below if you guys want to check out all of the other top 10s that go up on the channel. Be sure to drop a like, show some love. I'll bring you that multiplayer reveal worst to best.